How about some Ballade in G minor?
Oh, no, it's been a long, many years since I played.
Give it a try. Beautiful playing. Loved hearing it. It's a real treat. How do you find the Sauter piano?
I love the Sauter Omega, I believe it is. It's mm-hmm. fantastic. It's one of my very favorite pianos at the NAMM show this year.
Why is that?
Well, it's very very easy to play, very forgiving, very very beautiful sound. The action is just very very smooth, very responsive.
Mm-hmm.
The tonal range is good. There's plenty of color. It's just all around a really good piano.
And what is your name?
My name is Carlisle.
Carlisle.
I come from Toronto.
Welcome.
Thank you.
I'm not from here.
I see. I see.
Anything else you'd like to say?
Well, I wish I had one of these at home, but in the meantime, I'll just have to make do with the Steinway.
Okay. You want to play anything else?
Recording. He's also doing all the
Chopin. I think I've heard of this man before. He's a very fine Chopin player.
This is an amazing play for now, consequence.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for playing. I love you to play.
Thank you.
Brilliant.